Last week, I rewatched a clip from an earlier episode of the Drew Barrymore Show when Drew sat down with someone we all know and love, Dana Owens, also known as Queen Latifah. And the queen shared an incredible piece of advice that she received from her partner and her manager, Shakim. And the advice was simply that it's not that serious. She shared she was going through a difficult season of life, high stress, breakup. And really, her manager just reminded her that, hey, it's not that serious. And that stuck with me. It's not that serious. Take a listen.
The best piece of advice I ever received came from my partner slash manager, Shakim, and it was, it ain't that serious.
Oh my gosh, it's not that serious. So if you're going through a difficult season of life and you're overwhelmed, you're stressed out, you're crying, you don't know what to do, guess what? It's not that serious. See you tomorrow at noon.